What's up, organization? It's James Hsu. We're at the private premiere screening of Carrie with Julianne Moore. She has not arrived yet. So before that, I promised everybody, anyone who emailed me, I'm gonna answer those questions today so you have your video. So let's get straight into it. This comes from Miss Sophia Kinnear. She says, James, what I have been struggling with is, how do I transition into completing the sale? Okay, how do you transition into completing the sale? That's so good. It's called have a backbone, Sophia. You need to get aggressive. You need to stop being nice. You need to stop being this girl that's just this, I think you're letting people push you, and you're letting people say, if you wanna come, you can, and you're letting them flake, and you're not getting aggressive. If they get down, you need to get down, slap them around, not literally, and you need to complete the sales. Get a backbone, get aggressive, right? It's like a guy. If a guy went up to a girl and it was like, they wanted that kiss after the date, the guy can't be passive, he has to get aggressive. In fact, if you wanna know what I'm talking about, watch Hitch with Will Smith, right? 90% or 99%, 99, whatever it was. Percentage don't matter. My point is, you gotta have a backbone, right? If you're that guy and you want that kiss, you can't be nervous to kiss her, and that's what you're doing. You're not getting aggressive, you're not having a backbone, and that's exactly what you need to do. Get a backbone, get aggressive, and force the results. Write that down, pause the video if you need to, force the results, right? Stop wasting your time, get aggressive, get that backbone, and tell people, this is the deal, this is what's happening. You may not be interested in getting started, but you're gonna purchase something from me today. Why? And then stress upon why. You're helping me out, but the cool part is it's coffee and you may like it. And if you do, you may want more. But the worst case scenario, you help me and you have a month of coffee and you can try it out. If you don't like it, you don't like it, you do. But you gotta get aggressive and you gotta get a backbone and you gotta stop letting people push you around, because I have a feeling that's exactly what you're doing. But if I'm wrong, please tell me. And if I offended you, I'm glad. And I hope it pushes you, because you're letting people push you and it's not okay. If you're gonna invest your time into anything, make sure you get the results you want. And the only results you want is paid money. Grab their credit card, grab their wallet, and take their money. So that's just my advice. And if you like it, awesome, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe so you can join the organizations. You can see all the cool things we do. And if you have any other questions and you stumbled upon this video somehow, feel free to email me at gonalifesocial@gmail.com. And until the next episode, we'll talk to everybody soon.